we were really mesmerized with the impeccable finishing, and when the project was handed over to us, was wow. So this happened in the year around late 2017. We purchased this house, and then it was still like under construction, so we had ample of time in hand to like really zero in the interiors. So with hours of browsing internet, various pages and various forums to understand how this entirely works, and also to learn about the process involved, and post that we finalized few, and one was Asens there, and he was not the vendor of first choice to us because we had met other vendors as well. And then after having met other vendors and coming down to Asens, we really understood what difference Asens was. Our interaction with Asens began with maybe a WhatsApp message or an email. I think I had pretty much summed up our requirements and sent it to them, and they had like fairly given us an ideas how much it would cost, so that if you are still interested looking at the numbers, we would come down to the office and visit and take the talks further. So that's how it began. And yes, and after that, post that, we decided to go and meet them in person. And Mirmoy and Sai were the people who we interacted first. And Mirmoy took us in, and like he took really spent a good amount of time explaining us the entire process of what Asens would start with and what we can pretty much expect at the end. And we were thoroughly convinced. Why Asens, or how we were convinced that it's Asens who's going to do our interiors, was definitely the the knowledge they really had, they really in-depth. I would not say knowledge again, maybe they were too sure about what they are doing. They're super sure about what they're doing, and they put quality above everything else.
Yeah, the design process and interaction with Asens was pretty good actually. So with having a young child, we were not able to go to his office pretty often to discuss with him, but the whole Asens has this process of having the team viewer interaction and stuff like that. They were well equipped with having an online discussion and stuff like that. That is pretty awesome, where we would just connect on a team viewer. There is a process of giving us a 3D figure where we go through that process, and then we give them the approval, and then they go to the next level and stuff like that. So it was pretty process oriented. By that way, you can change your design whenever you require. So they were very flexible on it. That was pretty good from their side, which we liked it very much. When it comes to production and installation and timelines, I would say they were bang on, in the sense like production and installation was so smooth that they would give us the dates pre-hand. That they're going to start on a particular date, and this will be a handoff date. They have a pretty good structure of having a dedicated supervisor kind of thing for this particular house, so that they get in touch with us for each and every step they take in. So when it comes to production and the timeline delivery, we were so lucky actually, because we were having some specific dates to come inside the house for the initial puja and stuff like that. And they just gave it a week in advance to us.
Okay, the feeling which we had when the project was handed over to us was wow. We were really mesmerized with the impeccable finishing, and this was exactly what I had visualized, and that's what exactly I had received. And so we really had a very small family gathering and sort of puja. On that day, like my family members and all our family members had the same thing to say, that they said the house was just awesome. So that really comes in only, I would say, being too professional at your work and being so sure, again, as I would say, to being very sure of what you're doing. Since they had envisioned that this is what we're going to deliver, and that the same they had delivered. So till date, we have the same feeling about that.